Welcome to the 20th of December. We begin our final countdown into Christmas, and I thought, what better way to do that than to go Charizard hunting? That is right, we are going to go looking for a Charizard VMAX and a shiny Charizard today. We are going to be opening up Darkness Ablaze, and we're going to be opening up Burning Shadows in the hopes that we can pull one of the big boys himself, the Charizard VMAX. Or shiny Charizard. So, fingers crossed that we're going to pull one of those. It would be amazing if we could. But of course, with this being the Advent calendar event, we do need to get into door number 20 of the official Pokemon holiday calendar to find out what little figurine is in behind the door. So, let's get into it. Okay, door number 20. Who's that Pokemon? It's Bulbasaur! There we go. Give it a cheeky little wink. What an awesome little chunky boy he is. There we go. One epic Bulbasaur. So join the group with all the other little mini figurines. Now what we're going to be doing is we're going to be getting into Burning Shadows first, and then we'll get into Darkness Ablaze afterwards, because let's face it, pulling the shiny Charizard from these packs would just be absolutely mind-blowing. We've got one of each of the artworks for this set, and we will start with Ho-Oh. Energy, Weakness Policy, Simsage, Wheelipede, Krogunk, Togedemaru, Wimpod, Vulpix, Meowth, Azumarill as the reverse, and a Lycanroc, non-holographic. Then a Prozma pack. Rest in Peace Fairy Energy, Acarola, Wobbuffet, Charmeleon, Morlul, Charmander, Porygon, with that very awesome artwork, Marill, Hoot Hoot, Super Scoop Up is the reverse, and Beware as the rare. So, still no holographic. Two packs down, two to go on Burning Shadows. Fire Energy, Seedra, Charmeleon, Wheelipede, Sandygast, Rhyhorn, Marill, Caterpie, Morlul, Panacea as the reverse, and Turtonator, non-holographic as the rare. Onto our last Burning Shadows pack. Water Energy, Escape Rope, Buffalant, Electric, Hoot Hoot, Rhyhorn, Ralts, very cool artwork, Tangela, Tynamo, Simipour is the reverse, and finally for Burning Shadows, Malmar, non-holographic. So, four packs of Burning Shadows and not one holographic card. That is some very, very bad luck. On to these Darkness Ablaze packs. As you can see, I have many. Hopefully, we'll pull something worth screaming and shouting about. Preferably, one of those Charizards. I'd love to pull another one. Currently got two off at PSA. Pre-grades have come back. As a 9 or 10. So if they come back as 10s, Gem Mint 10, PSA graded, love that. Electrike and a Copperajah holographic. Onto this Charizard pack, will he be inside? Dark Energy, Struggle Gloves, because every day is a struggle in. Clang, Dartrix, Clink, Ducklet, Mareep, Paras, Gotharita, Ariados is the reverse, and Milotic as the holographic. So now we're pulling the holographics. Sadly yet, nothing particularly special, but we persevere, we carry on. Stay full of that Christmas cheer. There are still some reverse holos that I do need for my master set, so maybe I'll pull one of those today. I can't remember what they are off the top of my head because the set is so big, but there are some and I'll most definitely check after I finish this video. Passage as a reverse and Mimikyu non-holographic. Some of you have asked if I'm ever going to do like a binder update to, you know, show what my collection currently looks like, and the answer is yes, I will, absolutely, when the cards I've sent off to PSA finally come back. Now, I sent off 3 cards, and I will show those on the Christmas Eve video, so make sure you stay tuned for that. 3 cards, oh, Skiddy's gone, it's gone on the floor, don't know where it's gone. Rowlet, Wishy-Washy, Kufant, Sinistee, Karrablast reverse, and it's not the Charizard I wanted, but it is still a Charizard. Guys, we have succeeded. We have pulled Charizard V. The hunt continues, however. But we pulled one. Anyway, as I was saying before I continue opening up these packs, I've had PSA cards come back from PSA in their slabs, and I'll highlight those cards on the Christmas Eve videos to what I sent off and why I sent them off and the grades I hoped I would get and the grades that have actually come back. So make sure you are subscribed, hit that bell notification to get notified when the video goes up. If you're new here, I'd like to think that maybe you'd be hitting that subscribe button right now. Have you done it? I hope so. Don't forget, guys, to hit that like button down below as well and drop a comment. I do get back to everyone. That is the Pokemon Dan promise. Feel free to share these videos as well on your social media channels. Help spread the word, spread the love. Help me grow, help the channel grow. That's what it's all about. Without you, this wouldn't exist. This wouldn't happen. Fire Energy, Relicanth, Yelhorn, Ursaring, Sinistee, Karrablast, Meltan, Marini, Purloin, Hoopa as a reverse, and boom, there we go. We are pulling absolute fire today. We have ourselves the most beautiful of all the gold cards, the Turbo Patch Trainer. That is an absolutely beautiful card. There we go. Gonna sit down there with the Charizard. Try not to get too much of the light reflecting off of it. On to the next. All we need now is to pull a Charizard VMAX and the circle is complete. The circle is complete. Sadly, I know it's not Pokemon related, but Dave Prowse sadly passed away earlier this year. He played Darth Vader on screen in the original Star Wars films, and I was lucky enough to get to meet him, so may the Force be with you. Rest in peace. Ducklet as a reverse, and a Decidueye holographic. Yo. Only 3 packs left. Shock horror. We have pulled more holographic cards than we have non-holographics today, so I am not complaining. Shame about the Burning Shadows, but we have pulled absolute fire. Well, we pulled some fire, a Charizard. A Simisage reverse, and Caesar the Full Art. The gift that keeps on giving right now is Darkness Ablaze. That is a damn lovely card. Reach in for a sleeve. There we go. Alright, two packs to go. Dark Energy, Simisage, Simipour, Corvus Squire, Sinistea, Feebas. I know that Feebas is one I still need in reverse. Simeon, Fletchling, Wimpod, Mareep, and Hoopah Holographic. Last pack for today's opening, my friends. Energy, Clang, Simisage, Billowing Smoke, Galarian Mr. Mime, Electrike, Dano, Simeon, Bunnelby, Dugtrio, and can we get some last pack magic today? Yes, we can. Butterfree, Full Art, and look how beautiful that card is as well. So we have pulled a Charizard, which we set out to do. Two full arts and one secret rare gold card. Thank you so much for joining me today, guys. Really do appreciate it. Don't forget to check out all the links down in the description below for my sponsor, Temporal Sci-Fi, who have provided me with everything I need to open up something different every single day for you guys. They are single card specialists, so if there are any single cards that you need to complete your collection or deck, give them a shout. They might be able to help. Link in the description. The link for all my socials is down in the description as well, so please do go and find me and follow me on those. Until tomorrow, guys, for the 21st of December, stay well, stay safe.